You spool that throttle up and then you hear the blades go a lot faster, and then you just slowly come up and you come up to a small hover and then get some positive airspeed and you're off to wherever you'd like to go. My first solo ride was a cross-country trip, and I was by myself in the helicopter. I was just like, oh my god, I'm 19, I'm flying this contraption like 1,000 feet in the air. My grandpa was a pilot, as well as his brother, and they both had the most amazing flight stories to tell. I thought, you know, maybe this would be something that would be really cool to do. Presently, I have my private pilot's license. I can take people up, but I cannot be paid for it. Once I get my commercial license, I can be paid and get a job and start doing that.
Do you want to give me your number?
I work at the restaurant called Typhoon. It is kind of stressful to manage school plus the flying and then coming to work. Pilots come in to eat. It's a great place to make connections and network with people. I didn't think I could fly helicopters either, and here I am flying little Robinsons and, you know, flying at 2,000 feet in the air by myself. It hasn't changed me that much. I don't think of myself as like a badass or anything. Whenever I'm flying by myself, whether it's a day or night, I'm just like, oh my god, this is real and it's happening and it's amazing.